Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Now take a look at what I have here for you today. This is a high lash, high brow growth balm. Now a few months ago, I really discovered that my lashes were falling out. And I use the word discover because I really didn't know that they were this thin because I used to have gorgeous lashes. So I decided that it's about time to make a serum for my lashes. However, I came up with a balm and this is it, and I have been using this on my lashes for quite a while now and I am seeing great results. Now if you find that your lashes are taking forever to grow, if you find that your brows are very thin, then this balm is for you. Now if you use like a lot of mascara, if you put a lot of eyelashes on, what is gonna happen eventually is that your lashes are gonna start to fall or they're gonna get very thin. Now you could prevent that by using this balm on a regular basis. As a matter of fact, you can make it be a part of your lash care or your brow care. Another wonderful thing about this balm is that it could also help to grow your hair. However, I make it specifically for the brows and the lashes. So if you're interested in my wonderful lash brow growth balm, come with me to the kitchen and I'll show you how to whip this up in no time. Our first ingredient is aloe vera gel, and this is 100% pure natural aloe vera gel. Now, aloe vera is known to help to strengthen the hair follicles. It is also known to moisturize. It is loaded with vitamin C and other natural antioxidants that is great for your lashes and also your brows. Our second ingredient is castor oil, and this is organic Jamaican black castor oil. Now castor oil has been used for centuries for hair growth. It is filled with a lot of nutrients that is great for growing your hair. The next ingredient is vitamin E oil, and vitamin E oil is also another great product for hair growth. It helps to strengthen and moisturize the hair follicles, that giving clean, clear root for your hair to grow. You're also gonna need a small container for storing. Our final ingredient is shea butter, and this is 100% pure natural shea butter. Now shea butter is really a wonderful treatment for your hair, whether you're using it on your lashes, your brows, or on your hair. It's gonna straighten the hair and it's gonna help with fast hair growth. Now you really do not need to make a lot of this since a little goes a long way. So I'm just going to use about a tablespoon of shea butter. And this is about a tablespoon. If you want, you could double, triple the ingredient, and you can not only use it on your brows and your lashes, but you can also use it in your hair. All right. So the first thing I'm going to do with the shea butter, I'm going to melt. Now you could choose to melt the shea butter on a double boiler, or you can choose to melt it in the microwave, or you could choose to melt it on the stovetop in some hot water. Now here we have our melted shea butter, and please note that this is very hot at this time, and this is how you want it to be. We're gonna put the rest of the ingredient in this while the shea butter is still warm, all right? So this is about a tablespoon of melted shea butter. Next, I'm gonna pour 1 teaspoon of our black castor oil. Just pour it in. I'm gonna use 1 teaspoon of our aloe vera gel. 1 teaspoon. Make sure to get everything out. As for our vitamin E oil, this is highly concentrated. This is 28,000 IU. So I'm just gonna add a few drops. And in this one, I have a dropper. So I'm gonna add about 5 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 drops of vitamin E oil. And now I'm gonna blend this together. And this is still very warm. So you're gonna blend. Just keep blending vigorously. And if you notice, it's getting a little thick. If you have a mini whisk, you could just whisk this. It's gonna be more light and fluffy. It's a little cooler, so I could mix it up. Now, the longer you blend, is the thicker it's gonna get. And that's because the shea butter is cooling down. So just blend a little more. And now this is ready. Now you wanna make sure to pour this while it is still warm. So you're gonna just fill your little container up. It's okay to take it all the way up because this is gonna get a little sleepy. Now once this is done, you're gonna set it aside to cool. And it's gonna take about 20 to 30 minutes to cool. Now no need to put this in your refrigerator to store. Store this on your countertop for probably about 6 weeks or more, okay? Now here is your balm, and to use your balm is pretty easy. You're just gonna dip in, take a little of your balm, and just rub it on your hands like this. Just warm the balm up, and then you're just gonna apply it on your lashes, just like you're applying a mascara. Make sure you go all the way down to the root and just keep applying it to the lashes, right? And don't forget your lower lashes. Just dip back in and just use it on the lower lashes. Now, when it comes on to the brows, you're gonna be doing the same thing. You just dip in, take a little. Now this could last you well over 6 months because you need just a little top like this. So you're gonna take it and you're just gonna use it on your brow. Now I'm doing this over makeup, but you need to do this on clean skin. You need to wash your face properly, get rid of all the makeup, and then you apply your serum to your brows and to your lashes. Now this is best used at night. However, if you are a person that uses like a lot of mascara and thing like that, you can still get the full benefit of this by just putting a little bit on your fingers and just wipe it over your lashes just before you apply your mascara. So you can go ahead and use this both day and night for best result, okay? So there you have it. Thank you all for watching. If you like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and leave your comments. And if this was your first time watching, you want to see more of these videos, look below, you're going to see the word subscribe. Click on it and you will be subscribed. Also at the side, there's a little bell. If you click on that, you will get a notification each time I upload a video. Thank you all and I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.